How's it going, everyone? I'm the Sonic Dave, and I think we're about to enter the
Let's wrap up this crazy
Demon Realm?
Shall we?
I guess. We'll be seeing this twice, by the way. Possibly. It depends on how long it takes us to do the side stuff. Quite frankly, I have no idea. Actually want Trickster for what's coming up, and the weapons I have are fine. Actually, everything else I have is fine. Let's see here. I'm just gonna skip over any enemies I can, if I'm allowed to. Hey! What's in the mirror? Wizard's chess, apparently. I'm aiming for the king in the back. That's who I want to hit. Bruh. Move. Dude. Jeez. King is holding still and it's bugging the crap out of me. Seriously, the king holding still is bugging me to heaven. Oh my gosh, the queen. The queen. Why is the king not moving? There, now the king is moving. Both the queen and the king. And the jester and pretty much everyone in the court. Everyone's dead. Alright, everybody go die in a hole. Thank you. That's not the main reason why we're here, though. The main reason is that the... Nope. I'm not fighting those guys. It's not happening. Main reason I came here today is this. Phone's going off. Why is my phone going off? Random notification. Not looking at it. I hate this side quest. You have to know every single move in the game to be able to know how to do this. Oops. Alright, actually, that was my fault. I kind of know how to approach this. Ah! Oh! Oh! That's what I wanted. Nope! This is why I said this is going to be the entire episode. The platforming mechanics in this game are, in my opinion, some of the worst in gaming history. I feel like when Capcom did the platforming portions of this, they didn't entirely know what they were doing. Okay, I'm up here. Where do I need to go next? Actually, I think I might have an idea. But it's a stretch. It's quite the stretch if I'm right. Oh gosh. Okay. This game is gonna make me have a panic attack. Nope. That wasn't gonna work. I don't like this. This secret mission is bogus. I need some way to be able to see it at all times. There we go. Alright, that sucked. That was really, really stressful. That's all 12. Left no stone unturned. We are done with secret missions. Let's get the hell out of here. That's broken. Okay, there we go. Come on, spam attack! Spam attack to get me the heck out of here! Ow. I'm not fighting them. You cannot make me. Oh, jeez. This is why I got all the green vital stars that I did. Did I showcase that? This is technically take two for me. I can't remember if I showcased that or not. Let's roam around for, whoa. Trippy. What is that? Ah, hello. And there we go. Done. That's one down. Plenty to go. All right. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8 more to go. You know what? Let's just do Nevin next. I'm gonna get the worst ones out of the way first. Let's speedrun this boy! I know it was a jump skip. You saw what I did the last, but quite frankly, that boss sucks. To kill her, I used the freaking holy water because, for me, there's no other way. Not in this point, at least. Plus, I'm pretty sure I could get another one if I really wanted to. I hope you enjoyed that ginormous jump skit that originally I wasn't gonna do, but you don't want to see me do Nevin for that long. Oh, Agni and Rudra. Okay. There we go. Yeah, this guy was way easier than Nevin. Nevin sucked. Main game or not, Nevin sucks. I hate Nevin as a boss. I mean, the stress kind of probably gave away how much I don't like Nevin, but still. There's one other boss that I don't like, the rest of them aren't that bad. But who am I kidding? They all suck. This is one of those things where it's very hard to just go, oh yeah, it's gonna be fine. Like, by the time I'm done with this recording, the recording's gonna say 4 hours. And the outcome's gonna be like 20 minutes. That's how bad this is. There we go. That one was actually easier, if I'm being realistic. That was easier than the others that we've done so far. Although the other two, or three, Yeah, the other three that were done just downright suck. Now that's where we progress, but we're gonna be doing the other five first. You guys don't see very much, I know that. You're probably confused and like, wait, what's going on? What's going on is I'm trying to finish an enemy gauntlet, but the enemy gauntlet's being applied. See you at the end of this one. Boom. Well, it looks like it's taking no time to you guys. It's taking forever for me. I'm gonna say that right now. Like, you guys probably see, I don't know, 10 minutes? 15 minutes? Pre-editing? We are at 36 minutes. This is ridiculous. But again, we're not completing the mission today. We're just doing the side stuff, which this should be the last one, I think. Oh, gosh. That, you know what, that's the easiest one so far. Tedious, but that was definitely the easiest one. Alright. I am very confused. Oh, that's hurting my brain. Next up. This? Okay. Watch out as I recomplete level 2. Boom. Okay, that was basically mission 2, but twice. That was a little bit weird. Two more to go. Let's get those knocked out. That should be Doppelganger and, or whatever his real name is. And the other thingamajig. It's like the centipede thing. Except where do I go to find them? Oh! Well, there's the centipede. I mean, that guy was never really hard to kill in the first place. Why would he be hard to do? Why would he be hard to defeat now? If he wasn't hard before, he shouldn't be hard now. In fact, I've noticed a lot of the bosses who are generic bosses in this are actually easier. Is that just me? Or is that actually the case? Someone tell me who knows. That leaves one boss left. And then potentially our last blue orb fragment of the game. I hope. Actually, I can check. Is it the last one? Yep. We will have every blue orb fragment, blue orb in general stuff, in the game after this last boss. I don't know where the last one is, though. You guys have seen me fight him before, though. I'm gonna get, a few more of these just in case, but I'll go fight Doppelganger and I'll see you at the end of that battle. Holy see. Ah, right there. And we are done. That is all the bosses, and we're about to get the last blue orb thingamajig, which will be a feat for us because it'll help us in the future. Oh, duh. Shush. Boom! That is all of them. There's the last blue orb fragment of the game. Maximize your health. Just got that achievement. Now, that is done. We are done with side stuff. I have a lot of cutting to do. At least I have a lot of cutting requests to do. But I'm going to leave this episode here. We will do the actual side mission. We'll pay more attention to the cutscenes next time. For right now, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Devil May Cry 3. Dante's Awakening Special Edition. Again, long title. I don't know why. If you liked it, make sure to push that like button. It's so far you can't see it anymore. If you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. Got a suggestion for a DMC game you'd like to see on here? Let us know in the comments below. At this point, we're a little over half done with the whole... we're almost half done with the whole series, if you're including the Ninja Theory game. Want to check out one of the ones we have done, we stopped by already, click the link at the bottom right hand corner, train to take you to that destination. Or if you missed any of the stops on this ride, click the link across right here and the train to take you there. In the meantime, this train's off to its next destination, but we hope to catch you guys in another ride. Bye!